They know me so well, you know, they're thinking on everything I'm gonna do, you know. Well, so they got an agent. So there, you don't know, man. You don't know that way. Come on. Well, so they got a
but you don't know me.
Cash. I just check it, see if it's still in working order. Well, not dead, man. It's back to the truck. The army. I got some Gatorade back here, too, man. I ate my Gator. I have a sick Gator. You know.
Take the other one.
Gator gets sick. That's fine. You know, he gets sick. You girls think I'm crazy, well, I think you're just about nuts, too. Anyway, when I first started out in the business, I was a little bitty kid and had a little bitty guitar. This was my first guitar. I was little, man. What do you expect? Little bitty fingers, you know, little pig. Pig. And little bitty sideburns. Little bitty shape of the So Ed Sullivan saw me and said, it's not big. No, Ed didn't say that. He would say that. Anyway, I came to Hollywood in 1956, I think it was. I made a movie called Gone with the Wind. The movie should have been Gone with the Wind. The title song of the movie, when I just... That's how it went, boy, just right down the hill. Okay. Love me, love me,
Oh, my darling.
tough, boy. That's really hard. You know, hard work. I'll be up and knocking it later. Just hang loose up there, boy. You better just get a vine and throw it over. Oh! Well, I've got to tell you, I got this move.
Things working. I don't think it's working, so I know how much I'm taking.
So we're all going the same way.
I should have looked at it for that other one.
Clara Ward. Insanity. I have out a new record. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been out about 2 weeks. And I don't particularly want to sing it. I don't, you know. But it's on the schedule and I have to sing it. Well, what's after that?
From now?
Let's do the one review. One review. This is a snakeskin belt. I just want to say, while I'm looking at my music, I'll talk to you a little bit. It's a snakeskin belt. You don't know what a hard time I had trying to find a red snake. There's not too many of them hanging around, man.
This is 21.
And I'm doing the same thing back. You go to a snake? Diana Ross? Did you ever do that? It's Diana Ross. This is Chuck Berry right here. Yeah, show him Chuck Berry. One of you. when everything I do is wrong. You give me hope and constipation. You give me strength to carry on. And you're
God.
We've been so clean all night, we gotta get a little bit of time. It's a little bit of magic I learned when I was in the insane asylum. Singing. Is it down? Or am I down? We're both down. Here is two. Some of y'all never been down south too much. I'm going to tell you a little story so that you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields.
And it looks something like a turnip tree. It looks something like a turnip tree.
I got one more chain in it. Nothing to it, right? Nothing to it. Here's no girl, no. Looks something like a turnip green. And everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad. Thank you. She's gonna need to pick them as I carried home and cooking for supper, because that's about all they had to eat. They did all right.
Now listen, y'all.
I'm like Gomer Pyle, man. What was I? Oh, yeah. It's on the turnip branch. We did all right. The brand is gone, boy. I'm gonna tell you, it's just for that long. And out in Louisiana, where the alligators rule the weed. Live the girl out to the world.
I
met when we were in the Army, and had a hard time there too, but it was nice. I said, tension, huh? About to play baseball. I was a pitcher, you know. I'll be there just hanging loose, baby. I'll be there. First of all, I'd like to introduce the ladies that opened our show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the sweet inspirations. Beautiful quartet, voices in the back, they're the number one gospel quartet in the nation, period, ladies and gentlemen. The young lady with a beautiful high voice back here, she's been making records with me for about 15 years. Say hello to her. No, 13 years, excuse me. Millie Kirkland. Millie? Oh, happy day. What you do that, Andy? Remember that? Oh, happy day.
Don't you still alive?
a white switch. You can do anything but say hello about the new switch. You can knock me down, still on my feet, under my name, all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay hold of my shoes, and don't you live on my new switch. You can do anything, but lay hold of my new switch.
I will comfort you. sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine.
Because I Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. just a little bit, fellas. Some of y'all never been down sound. Is the sound down on stage, Bill? I can't hear me.
Just call my name.
That's good. But when it's over, falling in love with you, shall I stay? Would it be